started third on the grid, almost crashed in qualifying, kept it together, took the lead, and now takes the lead of the championship.